Honored healer, the Dryads will remember your kindness this day, but we must hurry. The plague that you seek to heal will destroy the balance of our world, unless Floriana can stop it. I pray this potion will help you. Without Borietta, the forest will die.
You. You're the healer who is immune to magic. I am your creator. Obey me, or you shall pay for your insolence.
It looks like I arrived here just in time. My lion sensed a powerful evil, so we rushed to your aid. Healer, you must rescue Floriana. I'm betting Marcus is holding her prisoner in the Black Castle. It's dangerous, so I recommend you using a disguise. Take Marcus's cloak and go to the castle. I'll clean up here. Take my lion. He will get you there quickly.
So you're from Medco Imperium, are you? Then I'm the new Emperor. Impossible. We haven't seen a healer here for years. The Black Castle is no longer ruled by Marcus. A man named Torin took his place. Some say he escaped from the Talaher. They hold secret meetings at the castle every evening. A thief from the Fox Guild learned their password. The sorcerer stole his hippogriff. He went to retrieve it, but no one saw him after that. Maybe you can find him. His name is Maelor. No one is slyer than the foxes, so if you want a reward, bring me some money and outsmart me at a game. Here's the password to get into the Black Castle. Go now, and bring my...
Head down. We don't have much time. Dark Brotherhood, the time has come for the balance of power in this world to shift. Oh, they fear our magic, but they are right to be afraid. Tonight, we shall train the Dryad's power to spread the spores throughout the Empire. But we must act quickly. This Dryad is strong, but she will only last a few minutes at most. Wait. I sense a presence. It's you again. Do you really believe your Empire can stop us? You shall be the first to taste my power! Brothers! Raise your magic spheres! Our allies have been locked in the Talahari long enough!